There's wooden bulkheads, there's riprap, and this is where the sandbar is actually touching onto the shoreline and attaching to the shore.
Your shore nearest is just a few scattered plants.
Concrete bulkheads.
And we've got to do a car
check. Might want
to
go in here faster, Spring. Yeah.
I'm just changing a card.
Oh, okay, so we'll slow down. Concrete bulkheads all the way along the shoreline here, except for some riprap sections.
That's all filamented screen.
Sort of unnecessary, but
fantastic, huge. I think it's a Grecia. Or it actually looks more like a gigantic sargassum. That is a nearshore soft brown patch at the toe of that beach there.
We got about 7 minutes left.
And I'll do the usual hand me the recorder first, and then the camera. Some great big houses at the top of the cliff.
So the R tape comes first. Here we've got pebble sand.
So the bedrock is, it stops in sand.
Riprap has been placed all along the shoreline, and the riprap all along the shoreline, and the base of the RV park is riprap. This is a classic example of what not to do.
And the RV camp here.
This is all a boulder cobble here.
The lower, this is a near shore near his
I'll just do a look here
with soft ground, and it's
over the part of the cliff there, protecting that house, very rapidly eroding cliffs through here. Swashages offshore, riprap at the base of the cliff, not doing much good.
With incredible patterns of in the layers. This is a few scattered Nereocystis plants below us. I'm sorry, what do you mean, John?
I just wanted them closer.
This is soft grounds below us. So that's really showing up as soft grounds. And surrounded by greens. Here's a little bit of eelgrass.
There's cobble up high, and then a mixture of sand and coarse sediments here. Pebble cobble in between the bridge and runnels. You can see the.
And could you just slow down a little bit for this section? I have a ground station here. This is a. The beach is bare with the swash ridge. This is near shore large grounds with. Foliose greens.
We've got a very complex recurve spit system.
A few Nereocystis plants surrounded by foliose greens. And this would be a soft brown band in the near shore.
Sand with some
incredible big lagoon. Incredible amount. Lots of sediment moving here. This is soft grounds, patchy here. And the stain color on the sand is a diatom haze.
Can we go faster, Mary?
Yeah.
And what we'll do is a tape change at the point here, and I think we'll jump over to James Island and do that.
Wow, incredible pattern in the sand sculpture here. Diatom haze on the sand, folio screen, patches of large browns. There's a little bit of encrusted.
And there's the old sewage treatment plant for Saanich Peninsula. steps of wetland.